even recording.
Yeah,
you were. No, I wasn't. It only caught like a quarter of what you just said. It depends. Who is it? And how old is it?
It's not even published yet.
What?
It's not even published yet.
I'm confused.
There you go.
Bobby Bones threw this up on the radio.
He didn't make it.
No,
it's not
from his girlfriend.
And I will say it's called Park by the Lake. It's by Dean Summerwind.
No, that's not her.
Never even heard of it. But
it's Bobby Brown's got some good music. I mean, that man is awesome. If you ever come through Tennessee or you ever get the radio station from Tennessee, you definitely want to listen to the Bobby Bones show. It comes on first thing in the morning. Oh my God. It is the funniest.
All right.
You got Bobby, you got Amy,
hey,
you got Lunchbox.
Song playing. Hold on, let me start it up. Okay, what's going on?
But we can't play more than 30 seconds of it.
Yeah, we can.
Maybe. I don't know. I just don't want to get in trouble. We're getting in enough trouble.
No, that's what I said. This is Dustin or Dean Summerwind parked by the lake is being demonstrated by Bobby Bones and the Big 98.
Yep.
So here it is.
Awesome show. Awesome.
Alright, I wouldn't suggest playing too much of it though. Because.
I've only got 20 seconds into it.
Okay, well, when it does get published, they can take the video down later.
Yeah. Okay, well,
alright. It's a good song though.
What I heard?
This song's got like 13 words in it. That's all there is to the whole thing. But damn, something so simple turned out to be something that was really awesome. I'll play it for you when we're done.
Life sucks.
No, it doesn't.
No, we just suck at making it. No, our life sucks.
Yeah, that's because we're not doing it right.
But we...
See, back to last night. Loyalty and respect. No, I'm not talking about last night. I'm talking life in general. It's still coming from last night. If it wasn't for last night, you wouldn't be on this horse. No, I said life sucks. And you said, no, it doesn't. I said, well, our life sucks. And you said, no, it's just what we've done. So if we've done something wrong by following honesty, loyalty, and respect, then...
How is life supposed to go? We're supposed to go around fucking people over, no matter who they are or what they are?
Why not? Everybody does it.
But that's not the way we were raised.
It doesn't matter how we were raised, we just didn't evolve.
Why should we?
I'm not saying we should. Don't look at me for answers. I don't give a fuck. You're asking me to touch emotions about humanity.
Oh, no, I'm not asking you. You touch shit because you ain't got shit.
I can't sit here and say that people are the way they are because of this. People are the way they are because mankind is profoundly stupid.
And people just don't give a fuck about other people. Nobody cares about anybody anymore.
Well, if it doesn't benefit yourself, why, you know, why bother doing something for somebody else?
But that's the point of helping somebody else. It's not about what you get.
Oh, I know that. You know that. That's the way we were. I'm open to helping anybody who needs help. But I'm actually starting to run short on that.
I don't know if I can ever run short on it.
Then more power to you, because my give-a-damn button's broken.
Oh, my give-a-damn button malfunctioning.
Well, mine's broke.
Mine's malfunctioning.
I took a bullet and shot my damn
button. Honestly, I think somebody hit it on me. That's why it's not functioning.
You seriously have to get off these pity parties. You've been taking
pity parties. Don't fucking pity parties. Kick my motherfucking ass.
Only has he not been in pity parties lately.
I'm not part of those.
See, even she
says
yes.
She says she's not part of it.
If you weren't, she'd have said no.
No, because this is domestic and we don't do domestics.
You've been feeling sorry for yourself so much with everything that happened in your life, you're actually starting to die inside. Yes, and every day you sit here and talk about how much you just give up because too many people fucked you over lately and all. Mike, that's a pity party. You do it daily.
It's not a pity party, yeah. I mean, I'm... Okay. Unlike you, who... has his heart behind a steel cage, iron doors, and whatever else you
want to wear. Oh, there's TNT there, too.
I wear mine on my sleeve.
Well, that's the wrong place to wear it, because the wind blows, that bitch could fall off.
That's the way I've been raised.
The way I was raised, too, but when you get stabbed in the back so many times, eventually you stop fucking caring.
No, that's why the heart turns black.
No, your clothes are black, how the heart turns black. Anyway,
Yeah. sure to come after me. I was going.
We've already gone over that. Get out.
That's messed up.
Well, you see, if
you get caught for copyright the first time, it actually, you need to learn how to avoid it the second time.
What do you think we've done?
Right after we got nailed for copyright, we researched. We are allowed a 30-second snip.
Unless... you give rights to the person who created the song.
Yeah, we know. That's why I put it in the other one that we call the rights.
Okay, Sean. What you don't know is when we started the show, we played Eddie and the Cruisers.
And gave props to both John Caffrey and Rebecca.
And then we also had Mr. Kane Brown.
No, you're not doing that right. Wait, you gotta do it like this. And we also had... Kane Brown.
Non-spawns.
Playing
in the background, and we gave props to him because he's awesome.
No, he had the name wrong. It's Kane Brown.
Oh, there goes one of his girlfriends.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play a song by John Caffrey and the Beaver Brown Band to be our outro.
And
I actually got a perfect one.
Are we going to talk about Ruby Tuesdays, or is this
going to
be music?
No, it's just commercials.
Wow, we don't do commercials.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Chipmunk Radio. What we're going to do is we're going to play about 30 seconds of this little song here as soon as I actually... Wait, if we get props, is it only 30 seconds?
Oh.
We have to research that.
Yeah, we'll have to research that. But ladies and gentlemen, here's